Welcome to Oracle APM tutorial series. In this video, I would like to demonstrate how to create a custom dashboard in APM to visualize your unique business requirements. My name is Yutaka Takatsu. I am one of the product managers in Observability and Management product management team in Oracle Cloud Infrastructure. In this demo, I would like to show you how to create a custom dashboard. APM provides a set of predefined dashboards which you can use out of the box. But in some cases, you may have specific business requirements which you want to see in a dashboard, and the existing dashboards do not have the data you want to see. In those cases, you can create your custom dashboard that best meets your needs. So for example, you can create a dashboard specific to your production application, showing charts for a set of metrics which are in your interest. To create a dashboard, click the Create Dashboard button from the dashboard page. And this will open an Edit Dashboard page which you can create a dashboard from the scratch. First, you need to add a filter. Drag and drop the compartment and APM domain. Select prod as the APM domain. Then click Widgets tab, where you can see the pre-configured widget for APM. I will drag and drop APM GeoMap view. Also, service topology. I want to make a little bigger. Move. I also want to create a metric widget. So I'm going to click Add Widgets. Click Create Metric Widgets. Save changes. And this opens a Create Metric Widget page. First, select the source data. Select APM RUM as a namespace. And here the list of the metrics. I'm going to add everything. So here the list of the metrics I can use. I'm going to use the AJAX first byte time. Drag and drop to the y-axis, and this will create a view. Apply. And I want to create another metric widget. Source data. Oracle APM ROM. Add same AJAX first byte time. But this time, I want to add dimensions to only showing the app text label is frustrated. Save, then apply. And change the title. AJAX first byte, and here frustrated. Click About and name my dashboard and save changes. Now my custom dashboard has created. An alternative to creating a new dashboard, you can clone the existing dashboard so that you can utilize the existing widget and add one or more customized metric chart as you prefer. So the copy was created, so now you can edit. So these are the existing widget, and you can add your own widget to customize the existing dashboard. So, for example, if you want to create a custom dashboard for EBS application, you may want to clone the default RUM dashboard and add EBS-specific metric chart. This custom EBS dashboard was created by duplicating the RUM dashboard and has custom metric charts that are specific to EBS dimensions. This concludes the demonstration creating a custom dashboard. We have more videos discussing and demonstrating APM features, so please see the description of this video to find links to other APM tutorial videos. Thank you for watching.